Okay, this morning there's a light dusting of snow on the ground, and I'm going to take the South Kaybob Trail. This is one of the few really recent man-made trails from the rim down to the center of the crater. Most of the rest of the trails were either old Indian trails or miners' trails that have since been improved. It'll be interesting to see how much snow there is on the crater or out on the rim, and with the sun being pretty much mostly out in the low clouds, it ought to be kind of interesting. Okay, here I am at the trailhead of the South Kaybob Trail. Just getting ready to walk out over the edge. Still see that there's some light dusting of snow on the ground. Like there's not much on the trail, however. But I do have my trusty walking stick. And with the clear skies out there, boy, the canyon is just beautiful. Where it curves back around, and these switchbacks just go back and forth, all the way down the canyon. This trail is supposed to be unique because you can see the canyon all the way down, and you're not bottled up inside a smaller side canyon. Base of this this massive sandstone. It's right below the limestone formation, and that's the sandstone that I'm shooting at right now. It's going to be interesting to see how we get around this massive sandstone formation. I'm just fixing to head around a corner here. Here's a big beach and a bunch of people walking down on it, and it looks like they're all walking down to see these seals that are laying on the sand. What you doing, baby? At the Rocky Point restaurant where Nedra and I ate when we came out here on an SPE convention in 1981. It's got a superb view. The waitress just told us it has been here for 15 years. Look at all the branches up there. And there's a big banana snail. That sucker is about 6 inches long. I tried to get Mimi to hold her hand up there, but she wouldn't do it. Okay, you guys, everybody look this way. Show me the baby. Let's see Mackenzie.
Yeah, that's the area when we were down on Highway 1. A lot of the beaches like that. Ah, it's weird. Whatever we did that walk that's underneath the bridge over there. That's the Presidio or whatever in that area.
There's where these forts are.
Oh, that's a 10.
Your turn. There's a chopstick.